mais. Airsoft training camp, or water camp, I don't know. Thank you.
recreational farm property of the Dukes of Lafões belonged to the Duke of Lafões. The main building integrated in this recreational farm presents, despite the advanced state of degradation, a symmetrical facade with two floors, imposing and sober. This facade is made up of three sections, the central one being more indented and preceded by an elegant forward balcony across its entire width, supported by four fluted columns and a lacy balustrade with a beautiful aesthetic effect. The openings that open in the facade have depressed arches on the upper floor. The farm has an old French box garden, which, like the building, is also in danger of destruction. This remarkable ensemble, which denotes a neoclassical campaign, includes, in addition to the residential manor, utility facilities and leisure areas, despite its lack of character due to the abandonment to which that space is subject. The original French boxwood garden can still be seen. After the 1755 earthquake, the Duke of Lafões ordered the construction of a palace on a farm in the Vila Franca de Xira area, out of fear of a new earthquake. The palace had a garden inspired by the French boxwood gardens, with a lake and several statues. At the beginning of the 20th century, the palace was the target of a fire, and after that, the palace was remodeled by the owner of that time. In addition to the Duke of Lafões, the best known heirs were the artillery captain Félix da Silva Figueiredo and the civil governor of Lisbon and infantry captain Artur Leal Lobo da Costa. Later, the farm was used as a warehouse for agricultural products. After that, Quinta do Duque was abandoned, being the target of assaults, destruction, and degradation of roofs and the interior.
Thank you.
take some pictures. Not much to see here.